Yeah, just in time. That was sign number one. Little Janet, A minor. Thank you.
And misery, And each time I feel like this inside, there's one thing I wanna know. What's so funny about peace, love, and understanding? What's so funny about peace, love, and understanding? And as I walked on through troubled times, my spirit gets so downhearted sometimes. So where are the strong? And who are the trusted? And where is the harmony? Sweet harmony. 'Cause each time I feel it slipping away, just makes me wanna cry. What's so funny about peace, love, and understanding? Whoa, what's so funny about peace, love, and understanding? Strong, and who are the trusted, and where is the harmony, sweet harmony? And the time I feel it slipping away just makes me want to cry. What's so funny about peace, love, and understanding? About peace, love, and understanding. Whoa, what's so funny about peace, love, and understanding? Extended intro. Oh, yeah. Now you recognize us, JJ again. Soft summer breeze makes me think of my baby. They left down in New Orleans. They left down in New Orleans. Magnolia, you sweet thing, you're driving me mad. Gotta get back to you, babe. You're the best I ever had. You're the best I ever had. You whisper good morning so gently in my ear. I'm coming home to you, baby. I'll soon be there. I'll soon be there. Magnolia, you sweet thing, you're driving me mad. Gotta get back to you, babe. You're the best I ever had. You're the best I ever had. You're the best I ever had.
Gather in the
peace.
It's sad that we're just today?
Mother, mother.
real steel bars or life's bars fixed in your mind. Obviously, the real steel bars can stifle one's natural way to grow, but those life's bars fixed in your mind, they gotta go. Open up, allow one's mind to bring on some creative surprises, allowing one's free spirit to fly even more than one realizes. Chase those creative thoughts, it's healthy, you know. Creating from within is a soulful encounter for one to grow. Enjoy your creative flow. There you go. Enjoy. Yeah. So that was one. And then another one that came through the brain, and this was actually written back in 97, but it reads, the title is A Way Through a Life. So it reads, I enjoy being a slave to my creative life, working pleasantly with open mind doors, sidelining most strife. Nobody needs to strike my back with a vicious leather whip. My mind's always open to take that creative trip. Have you seen your creative doorway? It's there to open up. Just leap into mental action, allowing nothing to interrupt. Chase your creative thoughts. They are there not to hide. Please allow them to surface, jump in, and join art for the ride. Let your efforts flow. It's definitely all okay. Letting loose of one's creative free spirit is part of life's play. There are no locks and keys to hold you back. Learn to break loose to achieve your creative attack. One's artistic adventure offers many paths to explore. Please don't shy away from that door that offers more. Do step through, meet the challenge and offering for you. If one feels comfortable with it all, then follow through. Enjoy. Go. This one, I kind of read this one. Oh shoot, I did read this a couple of weeks ago. But it doesn't matter. The whole point is, it's titled Dancing with Art. And so it reads, as one's mind chooses to dance with art, the mind hastens to ask, can I really fulfill this part? Yes, yes, of course, just allow one's mind to flow, allowing creativity and free spirit to take off and go. Learn to accept and enjoy one's early steps in this dance, knowing that these early steps do evolve into one's personal prance. Be daring and dance on. One's unique efforts will guide the way. Whatever happens in the dance, consider it total play. Enjoy one's dance with art as often as one can. It's a positive and constructive fulfillment. Is it in your plan? Enjoy your dance. Boom.
Okay, first I'd like to do two songs as I'm playing together. Maybe it'll all be the same time. Yeah, first time. Thank you.
Okay.
Leave me a body.
All right.
Be back.
I met you. Second one is preserving the share. with pale face. He said he'd done something horribly wrong. The water stood running in the bathtub, and I think he left the kitchen light on. Well, the bird crowd and the car went flash. Thumbs rolled round and around. Heaven's sake, fell in the lake, and I think we're all gonna drown. We are falling down, down to the bottom. There's a hole in the ground, smoking in the gun. I'm so scared I can hardly breathe, and may never see my sweetheart. There was plenty of food in the back seat, and the windows rolled out tight. So we all nibbled on the chicken leg, told stories throughout the night. Your pa told one that he told before, and the baby got a bellyache. But, oh my God, this car is falling down the bottom this way. We are falling down, down to the bottom, there's a hole in the ground. Never see a sweetheart again. We are falling down, down to the bottom. There's a hole in the ground. Smoking in the gut. I'm so scared. Here we go. I'm the hole. Oh, let me do that again. We are falling down, down to the hole in the ground. Smoking if you got it. I'm so scared I can hardly breathe. May never see.
Drawn.
Yeah.